What up, y'all? We back with some more Dishonored 2. Now, I did try to do a recording earlier, but it wasn't going too well. So we're at this part now.
It was coming from here. Let's see.
No.
Nobody there.
Hello? Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
A watchtower can eat a dick. Alright, I need a breather after what the fuck just happened. Mr. Watchtower has to go.
Like this!
use running.
Whatever is happening,
12
I'm
weeks
ready.
Have I been at sea? Chasing monsters in the dancing.
You sure
someone is after
you are needed anyway. Let me show you how I got my stripes.
You're dead.
Thank you.
I definitely need this. I ain't gonna lie. I'll take all you motherfuckers on. No, I got that easy parry. That shit's fucking dope.
Who does things like that?
Oh, I see it's in that room. I keep forgetting how brutal this fucking game is.
Thank you.
See, I like the parkour aspect in this game. They could have done it a lot better, though.
The key might be in Hypatia's office.
I was just in there. Oh, no, that bitch is upstairs. Oh, that's right. I can't get that one yet.
You make sure she stays where we want her. Hypatia never leaves at her.
Just that the other night she went missing, and I still don't see how she got out. This won't go unpunished.
Yo, I ain't gonna lie though. That crossbow took this boy out. Yo, you see this thing? This thing took your head off, dog. One arrow, clean through. Get your ass moving.
Royal protector, spy master, and maybe executioner too. Rubber stamping death decrees at will.
I see there was a booby trap there. Sadly, it wasn't any good because it clearly missed. I thought I just picked up the key, man. Oh, that body. You know what? Get out of the chair. Get the fuck out of me. Like I did, I thought I just picked up the fucking key. How cool would it be just to be able to cut that?
Seen such a massive infestation.
wish I had more incinerary bolts. Bolts in general would be nice. I thought I had a room lock. Yeah, I thought I had one of these locks. Oh, sorry, I did, but I already picked it up. See, I don't want to go down there yet. I want to go up. No, that's all it is, it's fine. See, I wanna go up though, I don't wanna go down. I guess I'll go up after.
I've gotten some. Are you a patient of mine? I'm sorry. I should know that.
I'm here to ask you about something.
Do you cover your face because you were hurt? The afflictions we treat here are more common than anyone likes to admit.
I'm not here for treatment. I'm looking for Anton Sokolov.
Sokolov? Yes, he was here for a short time, but she took him away to see Kirin Jindosh. Do you hear something?
What about the Crown Killer? A patient of yours?
The Crown Killer? The name came from the newspapers. I'm afraid I don't. Oh, yes, the murders. I was in Dunwall, studying diseases found among whaling crews. Wait, did someone just call me? I've been forgetting things. The Crown Killer is an interesting case. I feel almost sure I could help with that. It's just, I used to do such good work, and now my memory is failing me. Who is that calling me? Excuse me.
Jesus.
I didn't use to loose things like this. A disease of the memory, perhaps. A common affliction. For the gifted. Something is terribly wrong. But I can't put my finger on it. We don't get visitors very often. Only one recently. Oh, who was it? I forget. I wonder what she would say about this.
I wonder what happens if I find the actual thing I'm looking for. Damn, all she has is fucking region. What's in this room?
What's wrong with you?
Dr. Hypatia did this. She's the Crown Killer. But she's not herself. She developed a serum trying to help the miners. The first version caused horrible changes to her mind. It's too late for me, but maybe you can still save her. She's a good person.
What can I do?
In my safe, in disease treatment, you'll figure out how to make the counter serum help her. The safe code is 183.
183, remember that. Kill the bitch now.
She's gone. What happened?
They told me I'd taste royal blood when they took the throne. They lied.
The old man is with Kirin Jindosh. Him apart, digging out all his secrets, adding Sokolov's knowledge to his own. Who knows what wonders of natural philosophy Jindosh will reveal in future days. But it's time for you to come out once again. Time to play. We have need for your special talents. The good doctor now because Ichabod Boyle is next on the list. Make haste and make this one messy. Give the newspaper something to write about and give the people of the Empire fodder for their nightmares.
And I have no more fucking sleep droids.
Well-fed, used to sleeping on soft beds, palace life. I might break your back and keep you alive for a while. You're dead, aren't you? Isn't this fun? You're dead, aren't you? Isn't this fun?
Nothing here. Let's have
why
you're not supposed to be here. Later, I'll be like, he's dead.
Oh, I didn't realize how much health I had. Fuck. That chloroform bottle, though, that was actually pretty smooth. I had to stay safe for myself. Because I knew it would work. Because if I found one in there, I was going to throw one at the bitch. I ain't going to lie. I'm going to try and save her. I know I want to kill everyone, but I want to try and save this doctor.
Is Hamilton in there? How is he?
Are you sure?
So
I saw
let's
some.
See. What was...
Hopefully it's inside. Her assistant's book. This works. It's ready.
Oh, I'm going to have fun with your corpse. No, no, no. Not back to sleep. I won't go. I won't give it back.
I'm sorry. Something's not right with me. Maybe I conducted something working with infectious samples.
No, someone was poisoning you. You should be better now. I found some alchemical notes and made a counter serum.
Poisoning me?
Don't worry. I'm going to take care of it. If you need a place to lay low for a few days, come find us. I'm staying with an ally on a boat called the Dreadful Whale.
Wait. Where was her station? It was over here, wasn't it? I need her key so I can get upstairs.
History warp as words pass from the lips of one to the ears of another, imperfectly formed, half understood, poorly remembered. In the years to come, the story of the Crown Killer will be twisted and bent, hammered like soft metal. By some accounts, a monster that had to be put down. By others, a victim of treachery, preserved, because in the end, you found another way. But you'll always remember the truth, won't you? Your truth, at least.
Now I got five of these bitches. What's this one? That actually might come in handy. Hold on. Oh, dude, it's like blink. It's like blink, but farther. Sucked. I broke my ankles. I tried to cheat. Don't cheat in video games, people. This is what you get. You get the D. Fuck. Alright, also, Red King's MC building has been relocated to now South Los Santos. So that's something to look forward to when we start getting back into the city. Now we can get the fuck out of here. This place gives me the fucking creeps. I'll try. It didn't save my power. Well, it saved my power, but I have to reselect it.
This place yet. I don't like it. Ready now?
Yes. Let's head out for the dreadful whale.
What happened?
Hypatia was the crown killer.
That's impossible.
The Duke tricked her into injecting herself with a flawed version of her serum. It changed her. Was an antidote, so she'll live. If she remembers the murders, she'll have to deal with that.
And Sokolov?
He's been moved to the house of a man named Kieran Jindosh.
The Duke's grand inventor. Supposedly brilliant.
Another genius. Just what we needed. I need Anton Sokolov, but he's missing. Held by another inventor named Kieran Jindosh, who no doubt wants whatever secrets Sokolov holds in his head. Jindosh is the mad inventor who brought clockwork killing machines to Karnaca. They say he's got the most brilliant mind in the Isles. And it may be true, but a smart man wouldn't be standing in my way. I've got to find out where Sokolov's being held and bring the old man back alive. Rescue one genius and kill the other before he creates an army of clockwork soldiers.
God dang, I got cords everywhere. I got cords. Which, by the way, I will have a video up either tomorrow, or one of these videos will be up either tomorrow. I have one already uploaded. It's set to private for now so I can do its fucking information and shit.
I just want Anton back here, safe, and you might want to talk to Hypatia before we head out. She's taken one of the rooms, just for a while, I think. Needed to be away from Ademeyer.
The dreams were stronger. Oh, you're here. Stay with me a moment.
Hypatia, what can you remember? I need to find Anton Sokolov. He might be the key to unraveling the Duke's plans.
My memories are disjointed. The Duke is close to his grand inventor, Kirin Jindosh. But that man has the empathy of a mantis. He seems to both admire and despise Sokolov. We visited Aramis Stilton.
Oh, sorry. I'm skipping this.
I'm not sure I even fully understand what you did for me. But I owe you for helping me at Ademeyer. Thank you.
Megan must be up on deck.
You don't fuck with them fucking hagfish, man. I died to those things. I didn't even die. I got hurt by those things. See, I personally thought... I thought they took him out completely. Because, like, hagfish is very unused.
Ready? Let's get underway.
Actually, I'm tired though. So, we might end this video here. Post it up, or I'll set it to post up, put it private. Just do all the information later. I know it sounds like I'm far away from the mic. That's because I'm actually like leaning backwards. Yeah, I think I have my mic going backwards. That was weird. I didn't even hit the unmute button. But yeah, I think I have my mic going backwards or something.
Jindosh is important to the Duke's inner circle. The Grand Guard watches his mansion, harassing people who look like trouble.
You said there's a wall of light cutting off access to the carriage station.
Yes, but there's a black market shop nearby. They sell on the sly. Ever use a rewiring tool?
Yes, but it's been years.
Good. Get past the wall of light, then ride the carriage to where Jindosh lives. And there's a reason people are afraid of his mansion.
I'll see you after it's done.
Corvo, take care of this crazy man and his clockwork soldiers, then bring Sokolov back. He means a lot to me.
Oh, we got a black market shop. Got rooms there. Got that room up there. Guess we don't have many rooms. Everything behind me. Oh. Oh, but we do got a spiffy looking black market shop. Might I show you? Place. Don't know what the hell. See, they throw in these little objects in this game. I don't even know what they do. You can't do anything with them. They're just there. Okay, so that's not for going up. Oh, that man just sneezed. My man. You know, sneezing isn't a good sign considering you're going to pass it on to me. I got to sneeze now. Fuck, I'm tired. Fucking hell. That hurt a lot. Let's go ahead and talk and heal up after that one. One little trick I've always learned, always let your mana grow before using anything else. Shadow's Embrace. What the hell is that? Shadow Walk lasts slightly longer. Okay. I don't need that because I don't use Shadow Walk. I mean, I like Shadow Walk. It looks crazy as fuck. We need to get to that black market shop. But we also need to do it without getting spotted, so. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Boom! Took him out.
Somebody's down.
Here's a helmet. Fucker's lucky. that was probably the smoothest transition in the world. Black Market Shop. Here we go. Oh, it's like a little stealth cavern. That's sick.
Greetings.
Oh God.
Used by the Grand Guard. No questions. Clear?
Yes, sir. But I can't help you right now. I have people coming in, and I can't be responsible for their manners if you take my meaning. Paolo is coming by. See me later.
Understood.
You should go. We can do business another time. Like I said, Paolo is coming by. That's it. Stay out of sight.
Eight new cutters, short blades, the good stuff. Morley steel.
I know what you mean.
Do you? Because last time you gave me some backwater foundry that wouldn't hold an edge and snapped against Grand Guard armor.
I got taken on that deal too. But I'll make it up to you, Paolo. Pop off maybe 10%?
30. Because I like you. By next week.
Fair. I made a bad faith trade and I regret it. You'll have the cutters, I promise.
Good, good. These are strange times. Overseers in the dust. Who do we have here? What's the mask for?
Walk on. You won't like how this ends.
Oh, that's not how it ends? How does it end then? With an old man giving me advice in my own damn city, then being force-fed his ugly mask. Because that sounds like something I'd like a lot.
shit. I'll crush you. Parasite. You look tough. Hiding your face.
If you're not.
What just happened?
Witchcraft. He's more than just a petty thug, isn't he?
Come in. I might have what you've been asking for. You know, I sleep in the shop most nights. The city's not safe.
Pardon Bolt.
Sometimes I wish I had the grip. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear.
We definitely need that. Let's go ahead and buy. Wait, what's that key for? You don't unlock the ticket booth.
The situation in the Empire has driven the prices up, I'm afraid.
Take it.
Keep to the shadows. That's my advice.
Alright, now we have the carriage station, the security panel. But I want to check that ticket booth out. It tells us. Wants to get in and out. Gotcha. Yeah, I want to check out that ticket booth.
Someone looks armed and dangerous. Oh, what's
so apparently I can't go there.
He was commissioned to make a toy for a 6-year Tivian noble girl. Jindosh worked for 3 months and built a machine composed of wood, brass, and the bones of several cats. It ran on a few drops of whale oil a day. The little girl was told she would have a special treat, and she was perfectly delighted until the moment it was activated. She lives in an asylum up at Dabaktha now, and will until the end of her days.
Alright, let's go ahead and try and find this. Yo, don't be that dude, okay? You just fucking stay there dead. Scared the fucking shit. There's really nothing back here. Oh, great. Guys, I think this is gonna put an end to the video. I still haven't found the ticket booth yet. It's over here.
Hey, times are hard. Appreciate it. I'll let you in on a secret. I saw people coming and going recently, looking for whale oil, up to something. I worked in the silver mines here until the dust got to my lungs. So many people legging it from the city. Grand Guard and the Howlers won't have anybody to tax or rob. Everybody's got the willies now. Feels like the city might collapse.
That's a nice man right there. 5 coin ain't that bad. I'll give 5 coin for...
You watch yourself. The Grand Guard are 2 friendly strangers.
Still trying to figure out what the fucking ticket booth is, man. What's the blacksmith shop? There's a reason why you can get up here. And I think I figured out that reason.
Impressive how you managed to get there. Be careful. Those people with the oil tanks might still be around.
does he mean by oil rig?
You said whale oil. I got it for you. Not easy to pinch either.
No, you screwed up. It won't work without another tank. Not enough blast. You gotta trust me on this.
All right, all right.
Come on!
With me!
Let's go! That mask will look great in my collection.
This won't take long. Bet you've been living a soft life.
Didn't expect to have hostile enemies already. What are these guys called? Burglar. I had a decent amount of coin on them. Bummer. I actually thought that would have been cool if it actually worked though. I guess is the ticket booth is in the inside. Well, how much shit do I have now? Okay, well, let's see. Because I want to get my bow.
You there! I need your help!
Hey, you! It's me! Not your lucky day, it seems.
Ooh.
Come back here and get your spanking. So disappointed. Thought we were having a fair fight. We won't get away,
bastard.
Come back here.
Keep these nice clothes for someone. Catch this old scarecrow. Let's see what you got.
Your help. Here, with me.
I don't have time to deal with you. Think I got the time to deal with you, bitch. If I could shoot you in one time, that's all I had to do. That's all I had to do. That scared the fucking fuck out of me. Thanks to whoever made this fucking game. God, dude. Literally scared the shit out of myself. Alright, man. Alright, guys. Well, this is gonna be the end of this video. I'm tired. I'm sorry. I would make it longer. But I think this is like an hour and a half to 2 hour video. I don't know. Tell you in a second if it would let me. It's actually an hour and 45 minute video. But still. Pretty decent sized video for the night. Alright. Drop a like. drop a like, drop a comment, drop a subscribe for your boy, and don't forget to check out Wounded Warrior Project. Donate $1 and get a Wounded Warrior blanket. The dollar goes to a charitable donation to all of our Wounded Warrior vets out there. Thank you.